I was speaking to a rabbi today from Bnei Brak, and he told me that he knows a man who is 103 years old. He lived through World War I. He was an infant, through World War II, Holocaust survivor, went through many trials and tribulations in life, and now he contracted the coronavirus, and he was in the hospital, and people were saying, this is the way this man should end his life with corona. Well, the man yesterday came home from the hospital at 103 years old with many physical ailments, beat the coronavirus. No one can understand what is going on.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.